Very exciting. Very exciting. And I think one of the biggest winners in all of this was Kyrie. Kyrie was in Boston, basically his own team, decides I'm going to leave Boston, hoping he can get a better situation, grew up rooting for the Nets. It talked about his dad, him and his dad have a very close relationship. I'm sure his dad had some influence on it. But I just believe you get to a certain point in your career, if you can choose where you want to go to work and you can pick where you want to go to work, he likes the East Coast. He's from here. He's from Jersey. So I would have been shocked if he wouldn't have chose one of the New York teams. But in choosing the Nets were able to win out, and not just because that's where he wanted to go, but he was able to convince Kevin Durant that he can always have a sidekick.
Okay, I guess we do.